We can't have someone in the Oval Office who doesn't understand the meaning of the word confidential or classified.
This was not just extreme carelessness with classified material, which is still totally disqualifying. This is calculated, deliberate, premeditated misconduct, followed by a cover-up.